Hello everyone, this is JCrazy614. Welcome back to the Monster Generations Land Challenge. And since last time, well, I switched up my lands because I managed to level up the cross colors. So now it's going to be level 2. It's got better sharpness now. Before I go to my next hunt, I do want to change my style. And now that I got Shield Assault level 2, I want to at least try that out. And also, time enough to level up another weapon, but I need another light crystal before I can truly upgrade it. And also, while I was away, I leveled up my Sanitar armor to level 4. Because I got enough of the Armor Sphere pluses to do it. So hopefully things will go a lot better than they did before. And as far as why I decided to hunt today, I decided to hunt Astalos. Ooh, Specialist. I should go for that one so that the sleep effect will... Yeah, increases the status effects. Sorry, fumbling my words again. And we're going to get another cutscene here. Please let me put this through, Capcom. Oh, there's a Vespoid and looks like Velocidrome wants a little fight. Got ourselves a giant bug zapper here. Ooh. That's what I want to go for if I get the sleep bomb off. Of course, things haven't always gone according to plan. That's what he really wanted. He really wanted that. Nice juicy Velocidrome. Yeah, I better get these paintballs out because Astalos can fly. Now if I remember right, I think it starts in 4. Yeah, this lance isn't as strong as the Incessant Raven, and spoiler, it can be upgraded into the Incessant Raven lance at level 2, so basically I built a lance for nothing, but at the very least I get two different status effects for lances, so. Ah, it does start in 4. Whoa, nice. Nice giant flying bug zapper. And still got the Dragon Seer there. And if I can get this cut asleep. We're going to strike a moon. I could have blocked that, but I didn't think it would go after me. Alright, so either blocking doesn't work on that move, or I was... Oh, I almost had that one. Had it blocked and then got hit. Oh, almost timed that enrage guard perfectly. All right. Perfect time to try this. There we go. Now let's blow up a velocity. No wait, let's blow it up. There we go. Ah, broke the crest. Everything went according to my original plan for once. Want to try to break those wings? Oh, that was strong. And if I get an opportunity to get that shiny, I will. And that opportunity is now. Oh, it's just a good one to me, don't worry. Alright, that was a bad idea. I'm not getting up. Oh, and I still got hit. Oh, wonder what happened when I got hit on that. I thought I was down in an invincibility frame. Alright, if I can hit those wings, I can break, I can get out of its charge. Where's... knocking it out of its charge doesn't guarantee a break. Oh, whipped on that one. This, if I get another shot, oh, it's running away. I was gonna say, if I get another sleep off, I'm gonna probably use a bomb on one of the wings. Alright, going to 5. I know I didn't put it in sleep range. Unless if I get enraged guard going. There we go. I think I want to use the corkscrew jab too on the tail. So I can get as much as I want. I do want to try and get a tail cut here. There we go. Now let's try and shield assault in the way. Alright, there we go. That'll work out. Now let's see. That left one, this one is charged. Oh wait, that's the tail. I don't think I want to blow that up, but damage is damage. Alright, that didn't work out as well as I planned it, but still got something out of it. That was close. Huh. Alright, that was not good. I'm gonna put this away. I need to heal in the worst way possible. There we go. I managed to block that at least. Whoa. Almost got hit by that tail. Ooh. And I need to sharpen soon. Whoa. Some attacks just aren't strong enough to. Yeah. And luckily I put that thunder resistance jewel on, otherwise I'd be taking a lot more damage. Ooh. And it's weakened too. Things are going a lot better than I thought they would. Ah, oh, it's going to two, so it's going to be one of those. Where it's going to go there to eat, then fly back here and just annoy me. Actually, I should probably pop in this null berry so that way I don't have to deal with stun. Or at least prolong how long it would take before I would have to deal with the stunning. Roared in midair. Alright, so it seems like I can't do my jump and strike him. Yep, I can't. That much is confirmed, as far as I know. There's a way to do it. I don't know it. And I took down an Astalos in under 10 minutes. Yeah, just under 10 minutes. Just by sleep bombing it. So, that's pretty good. Would have been faster by using ice lands. Alright, got some nice things. I wish I could have gotten that tail. I wish I could have gotten these wings. But I have to sell for what I get. Oh yeah, also I managed to unlock some skills for Almond King. Got help. I believe it's Help Horn at least. One of them. Also Excavator, and I forget what the first skill was that I unlocked. Got an Electro Scale. Got the Crest. And a couple Wing Talons. I didn't think I would get. And some boy, this boy shells. That's good. I should see what I can make so far. I don't think I got anything to help me make a new land. But, ooh, Master Style wants to talk to us. Yes, but what art do we learn? Nothing we can use. Typhon Trigger 2, Bullet Geyser 2. Still, nothing we can use. And we still got an award. So let's go to Kokoro Village because that was their main problem. Oh, Dang. Well, considering I was using an armor set that's weak to thunder. If it weren't for that thunder resist rule. And what about you, Mr. Smith? Let's see. No, there's a part that we need to unlock it. Astalos is stun, resistance, and chain crit. And if I'm doing a charging attack, that chain crit will come in handy, but likely not. So I don't think that's the armor set I need. But it's really weak to ice resist, and water works on it too. Alright, so obviously I didn't get everything I wanted from them. Ooh, handsome scrap. Thank you. I could use those. Oh, hey, Meat Mouster. Anyone else? Ah. Hey. So, you'll let us pull that sword out? Yeah. They will let us pull the sword out. So, let's go ahead and do it. I am King of Camelot. And it's the Hero's Blade. It's a... I should check this. Oh, wait. I should talk to the captain first. Yeah, let's start putting some stuff away. Alright. And, of course, we get to keep the sword. Now, for the spirit to run, I can't use it. So, it'll just be there as a souvenir. And based on time, I think I might have time for another quest. So, what should I go at? Every request is a hunt of fun. I do need a light crystal. And I can mine for those in the marshlands. So why not do a quest that lets me? I'll try and make it quick. There's a Nodrala in the hunt. I don't care about the Nodrala. Let's see, I better take a hot drink. I just need one. Luckily, this is the kind of quest where you slay the monsters and then the pocket pass ticket. So I do not have to worry at all about the quest ending. Unlike a previous episode. And there's one of the monsters we're targeting. Besides, I can always use this stuff for another lance. Yeah, because the Wild Boar lance has three lances I want to make. At least three. And there's our Nodrala. Should I go for it? Yeah, let's go for it. Well, that charge dance did some damage. Well, I got to block that at least. Alright, there we go. Ooh, wrong one. Position here. Yeah, I'm stunned and I'm being circled by a giant snake. Alright, time to clean out of this. Just hate it when it hits you from behind. And you knocked me out of that stun. Thank you, Snake. Oh, I better get out of this. This is a bad spot. Yeah, it really was a bad spot. Yeah, I seem to be getting stunned a lot. Can't seem to get out of this situation. Just got out of that one. That seems to be what its plan is for me. Just circle around me and... Oh! Try to squeeze. But it, just like your Rotor, it likes to... Alright, there we go. Now, what should I do? I didn't bring bombs, so... A nice corkscrew grab, I'll do the trick. There we go. Hopefully that broke its feet. There we go. Okay. Rage charge on. A little bit faster just to get out of that situation. Nope. Nope. This is bad. Come on. Out of there. Sadly, I'm not using aerial style on Nadirai, otherwise I would have used those. Yeah, I need to get out of this one. Oh wait, it's running away. That works fine for me. Because I found Nagarala so early, I might as well finish it off. And I might as well get out of this bad situation. That's bad. Oh! I didn't get paralyzed by a knot of Rala once, and yet it was the best boy that did it to me. Oh man. Ugh. Stupid Boldrome. I wanted to take full advantage of this opportunity and I couldn't because of you. What? I'm done screwing around with this thing. I don't care if the snake hits me. What? I don't know if it ran off to 4 or 6. I'm not going to worry about it. I'm just going to go back. Oh, it went to 4. Great. Tire these snakes. Well, maybe I should. Oh no. Great. Well, I'm getting tired of these snakes, so. I'm getting sick of Boldrome. Shoot, take this. Whew. That was close. That was going to put me in a very bad position. Come on, I just want to get my stamina back. Oh! I'm in the worst possible spot to be in. Yep, squeeze play. That's what it likes to do. It likes to paralyze you and squeeze you to death. And it acts like I'm the only thing in this area. There's a cat here. Oh, I ran out of the area. Let's see. Oh, I got 5 Bullfingos so far. Oh. Come on. Over here, Nadarala. Man, you really want me to take you on over there. All right, got the beat. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to heal again. Luckily, old Nadarala there is in a position where he's tired. I think it's ready to sleep. If it is, well, cats are almost gonna. I'm gonna wait a couple minutes. See if there's any more Boldrums showing up. No, there aren't any. Maybe it's time for it to fall asleep so I can corkscrew jab its face. Good. Let's take care of this Boldrome first. No wait, Bullfango. I'm sorry. I misspoke there. I just want to be sure it is completely out of my way so I can do this. It's nice. It's a sub quest, so it's okay. I should have seen that coming. I didn't have any bombs on me. That was the best attack I had available. Yeah, I just had to die. Alright, I'm shield assaulting you. There we go! Now I can finally hunt those bull fangos in peace. And mine for that light crystal in peace. In an episode that is longer than I planned. In peace. Because I'm in two, I might as well go to three and start mining. I want to take this opportunity now, while I have an opportunity. Are there cats in here? Ah, no more spies behind me. No real mine spots here. I don't think the light crystal can be gathered in Area 9. But I might as well check. Armor sphere, always good. Ice crystal. Ooh, mystery charm. This quest really has nothing to do with anything, but I'll try to get something out of it. Ooh. Did I see a blue mining node? Maybe there's a light crystal there. Oh, it's an iron sphere. Mystery charm? Oh! Stupid owl prey. Just mystery charms, so I might as well get these whole fingers out. I got help. Got raw meat. I gotta use that. I need to make some more well done steaks. And I don't see another mining spot. Oh! Stupid owl prey! Feels like the smaller monsters are getting their AI from Freedom Unite instead of 3 and 4 Ultimate. Let's see how many is that. That's 9. The leader's one more I gotta get before I gotta turn the ticket. And this quest wound up not yielding what I wanted. I probably would have been off doing double dits arrows. And there's number 10. That's not a complete waste. I took down another Nagarale at least. There we go. Don't need anything else for me. Just those paintballs. to look at this sword. I mean, I like to look at his lance. I shouldn't have called it a sword. I'm so used to swords and not sticks. You know what? I think getting that light crystal isn't that important right now. I got better lances available. Ooh, again, a lot of stuff. I believe I got in a beam. Don't need that speed up. And 6 mystery charms. Ooh, I want that attack +4. Ooh, mounting +10. That'd be good for an aerial style attack. I'll take all of these. That was a shorter Najirala than I thought. And you know what? I'm running out and taking up too much time on this episode, so I'm gonna call it for this one. Next time, it's either gonna be the guy Chris or Raphalos, but until then, I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.